The rank of the matrix The rank of the matrix 1, 2, 4, 4, 3, 4, 8, 0 is dash. See, rank of any matrix can be maximum of its number of rows. Rank can be max of minimum of number of rows, comma number of columns. That is, here in this case, what is number of rows? 2. Number of columns? 4. That equal to 2. Minimum of number of rows, comma number of columns, that is 2 here. Rank can be maximum of 2. That means here utmost non-zero determinant we can have. Determinant we can have second order only. We cannot have third order determinant from this matrix. We cannot have fourth order determinant from this matrix. We can have only second order determinant only from this matrix. That's why rank can be maximum of second order, second only, 2 only. Where it is rank is 2. If second order determinant is at least one second order determinant is non-zero, then rank can be 2. If you see this det 1, 2, 3, 4. What is the det of this 1, 2, 3, 4? 4 into 1 minus AD minus BC. That is 1 into 4 minus 2 into 3. That equal to 4 minus 6. That is minus 2. So this is not equal to 0. Therefore, rank equal to 2. So rank 2 means at least 1 non-zero 2 by 2 determinant should be there. Then we can say rank is 2. Here rank is 2.